Irish scoop slam. And there has been the man who has been playing games with Randy Orton from Friday Night SmackDown. It is Wade Barrett.
Well, this is no game. Wade Barrett has no business being out here right now.
Well, Wade Barrett said the path to the world title will run through Randy Orton. Randy Orton, and you see the distraction by Barrett, and he goes after Barrett, the referee, ladies and gentlemen, the referee's at a count of 10.
The winner of this match as a result of a count out,
The Miz.
Yes, The Miz will fight for the WWE title in 2 weeks at the TLC event in Baltimore.
I cannot believe this. The Miz was beaten. He was beat.
The Miz defeated Randy Orton via count out here tonight, ladies and gentlemen. Wade Barrett does it again. He sticks it to Randy Orton. And The Miz reaps the benefits as he heads to TLC.
Cole, even you got to admit, Randy Orton had this match in hand.
Hey, a win is a win as Randy Orton taking a beeline. And look at the high, Wade Barrett. Barrett's barrage aimed at Randy Orton continues.
Yeah, Wade Barrett taking a page out of the Miz's book. Another sneak attack from behind.
So again, ladies and gentlemen, we now know this. The Miz is qualified. He will